And Oklahoma City police are investigating the case of a Walmart employee who stabbed another employee. It happened Sunday at a Walmart on I-240 Service Road near Santa Fe. Police say one of the employees stabbed the other during an argument. The victim was rushed to a hospital and did survive. No arrest made in the case at this point.